barely justify the murderer when I leave and walk. We work like the saber, heedless of the cost and the groan she gave as she went down in cause of two remain at the very heaven, murdered by these again. Well, the owners wrote her off, not a nickel would they spend. She didn't count the years of service, boys, and then her son again. The insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest alone. Then they laughed at us and said we had to go. But we talked to her all winter, some days around the clock. For she worked like a modern million afloat and at the dock. And with every jar and in the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. That her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. And those who loved her best and were with her till the end, will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Well, we couldn't leave her there, you see, crumbled to scale.